Hello guys, welcome once again and welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'll be showing a problem which I'm facing with my XAMPP SQL. So basically I'll show you the error first. So I'm facing problem, I'm not able to start my MySQL server, and you can see here the error is MySQL shutdown unexpectedly. This may be due to block port, missing dependencies, improper privilege, a crash or shutdown by another method. So I'll show you the error also. So you can see here the error is access denied and it says invalid setting, and all this error is coming because my server is not working. So today in this video I'll be showing you how to fix this issue. So let's get start with the video. अगर आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो चैनल को करें सब्सक्राइब और साथ ही साथ दबाएं बेल का आइकन, जिससे जब भी मैं नया वीडियो डालूं आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे। सो बेसिकली फर्स्ट यू हैव टू स्टॉप योर अपाचे सर्वर, देन यू हैव टू क्लोज योर XAMPP एंड एग्जिट फ्रॉम हियर, एंड देन यू हैव टू गो टू द पाथ वेर यू हैव इंस्टॉल्ड योर XAMPP. सो आई हैव इंस्टॉल्ड माई XAMPP सर्वर हियर, एंड यू कैन फाइंड फोल्ड, यू कैन सी अ फोल्डर या MySQL. And just go to MySQL folder. Inside that you will see a data folder. Inside that you have to go down there and you will able to see two files, two log files. You have to just cut this file and you have to just paste it on desktop or wherever you want to paste, you can paste it. And then you have to just close it, and then you have to again start XAMPP. So if the error continues, then you have to go to config. You can see here MySQL config ini, and then you have to go down there and you will able to see MySQL id here. In below that you will able to see the port, and just below the port you have to write skip dash grant dash tables. Okay guys, and you have to just save the file and you have to just close it, and you have to again start MySQL server. And you will able to see the server is working fine. I have not getting any error, and I'll just refresh my page, and you can see here successfully I have, you know, logged in into my PHP my admin. So in this way you can solve this error, and that's all for today's video. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video and bye for now.